100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000.
Every time.
100, 200, 300, 400.
Ah, morning, Zaz.
How's my Zork door?
Good. Good morning.
How'd you sleep? You want some coffee?
I slept okay. I mean, I slept in a wall.
We had a great bed.
We have one of those bark beds upstairs. It sleeps too. Tell you what, Zach, how about after breakfast, we go and pick out a room, we'll make it your own personal gym.
Yeah, you could take part of your $1,000, you could make it up, you could call it Hard Zork. Or we could do something a little bit more like Zilly's.
Zier's wrestling room?
How about Zill Stilch, a place where men work out their glutes?
Maybe Zork's glute room?
How about Zag Hag?
I was thinking you could call it Zinc the Sink's Fitness Center.
You could call it Zono's Big Boy Muscle Room.
That works. I don't like the zinc thing.
There's no
ghost. There's a ghost boy right there. Just turn around, boy. Just turn around.
Zach, I'm not turning around.
Why?
Because I know there aren't any ghosts.
Zaj, just calm yourself. There's no ghost.
But all I'm just saying is, like, turn. If you'll just turn.
Okay, we'll look. We'll look.
Okay, good. Look. No, turn your head. Turn the heads.
I'm turning around.
No,
as you're...
That's not a traditional turnaround, and you know that. You've been turning your head your whole life, and now you refuse to turn your head? You know what? I don't know why we are friends. Why do I come and hang out with you guys all the time? You know what? Haunted houses are for losers. I'm out of here.
Zach.